Eddie, we lost it.
Down. Let's get to the crash site.
We should check that crash for survivors, man.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around.
Jenny, we lost it.
Delta, I'll set down for extraction.
No, no, clear out of here. It's not safe.
We're hit. Mayday, mayday, mayday.
Shit, Raven down. Let's get to the crash site.
We should check that crash for survivors, man.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around.
Through here!
Cardio kit. Hang on. That has StimTech.
Jack, fetch. Jack, fetch.
top.
Well, that packs a punch.
Commencing scan.
With that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Whoa. Down our boss? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Joe, Marcus and I had to bug out of the wall. Swarms everywhere. Can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comms. Do you read, Kate? We got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel. The loading dock.
Come on, in here.
Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit. We're losing a lot of gears. Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck. Hey, hold up.
Six, stand down!
Are you kidding me? That block thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man? Active! Seen enough of this horror movie. We gotta get to that theater.
No argument here. Come on.
JD, be ready for anything.
Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Foz, Carmine, you think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get the Caden dad. Then we can worry about the others.
This way.
Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Hostile warriors!
Shit! They're awake!
The battle has ended!
Thanks!
Excellent.
I got him.
Raven down! Left side!
Dead!
Now they're coming from the other side!
I got him!
That's the last one.
All right, then let's go. These things are freaking me out. This way. Come on.
Shit, shit, shit!
It's too fast!
What the fuck is that?
Who gives a shit? Just kill him!
They're leeches, man!
Then we take it out! Shit!
Check your aim!
Watch it!
Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. Del, we're leaving.
Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the block.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street!
Sergeant, come on, push them back!
Appreciate it, sir!
BBs, come on! Clear the street!
Operative, Lieutenant.
Oh.
Oh shit! Fuck! Fuck!
Take it down before it turns these butts!
Executing combat maneuvers.
James, over here!
Damn it! Got one! Keep firing! God damn it!
I don't like our odds here, man!
I got you, hang on!
Just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Actor guy. What's his name? Jason Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
It's clear back here. Come on, let's check the stage.
Let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, God!
Let's just get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
Evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Delta, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town. Lizzie, thank God! Affirmative!
I've been diverted, like, 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here! Delta out!
In here, come on!
Hey!
Whoa, it's us!
We, brought company.
Thank you.
So, Dell, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars. Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Dell? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. I mean, they were throwing incendiary... The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gabler's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Everybody else!
King! Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on! So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See? I told you it's not you.
Oh, yeah, that's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
Del, I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with Cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in Cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the Cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.